did take a phone call like it was coming in. So that's why I ran a different part, because I paused it and I sort of forgot to. I had to cut some shit out. I was talking on my phone, so it's just like, yeah, whatever. Yay. So we gotta destroy whatever. So that's lovely. That doesn't happen at all when someone calls me on recording, but it happens a lot sometimes. I feel that there's one behind me. There was one behind me. Hey, buddy, how you doing? Get out of my way. Ow, ow, ow. Shit, destroy it, destroy it. Bye-bye. Are you gone yet? Yeah, yeah, I know, Sam.
Head to the other dish marked on your map.
Why don't I just follow the...
No, that's not how triangulation works.
I don't know.
Better listen to her. She can be...
What?
Right. All time.
Sure, we'll go with that. I need some more health from my guy soon. I took a big bean in that little battle right there. Okay. So where do I need to go? Damn it. Thank you. Got my health back. How'd I get stuck over here? Come on. Fucking asshole OD. They are annoying. Bye bye. And away we go. Come on. Nikes. That's lovely. I fell off. Let's try this again. And up we go. Boom. Run. Up. And where is it? Here, there's my ammo. Because I wasted some. Just saying.
He's getting worse, my lord.
We need a hero. A champion.
I'm sure that's not foreshadowing.
Nah, probably not.
Dun, dun, dun.
You never know, though. Could be foreshadowing something. Hard to say.
Let's see.
Where is he?
He could be near that hunting guy's tree fort.
You mean Buck?
Troopmaster Bilcream?
Let's see.
Do is clean my guns. God gave us the Second Amendment to keep us pure, and man created the first so he could preach it.
Nope, not there.
Told ya. Well, what do we have here? Whistling? From where is the main question I'm asking?
I don't know how you lasted so long, but your time's up.
Ah, we found him. I am
do
sure.
What you want with me, but leave my troop alone.
That's true.
They're good kids.
I got the second vector.
So we found Brokeem.
Sort of.
Go, go.
Don't boss me around,
okay,
Porkim.
Chill.
Man, she's bossy really quick. Yay. Come on. Come on, none of that has to do whatever you have to do, yeah. Alrighty then.
Enough.
Yep. And we are getting the fuck out of here just because I can. And my fucking leg is throbbing again. Which I don't like every once in a while whenever I do it. Sounds like, oh, I'm gonna record a leg throb. More precisely, my kneecap's throbbing right now. I gotta go back the other way. Grab some of this shit. Just because I can. Yeah, yay. Huh. Let's see. Gee, thanks for the update.
Let's talk this over, son. Mm. You don't have to.
Too late. Ah, lovely. We have a fight. Ow! Fuckers. That's the shit I'm looking for. Ow, why don't you take it first, bitch? Really? I have no idea. There they are. Boom, shakalaka. Man, I'm bouncing around everywhere trying to get myself hit. But knowing me is gonna happen. Now where are they? Hey man, this took me a while as well. He had no chance at all. No chance in hell. Ow. Thank you. I'm going. Uh-oh. Of course. At least there's no time limit, which is good. Grab all this. Alrighty then. Shut down yet?
Oh, I'm getting flooded.
No shit, even I can tell that Brill Cream. Boom shakalaka! Let's see, where are some other ones? You had nothing on me, bitch. I think I'm doing a bit better than I usually do.
Ah, you're crushing my neckerchief.
Yeah, before that took me a long time.
Hey, Brill Cream.
Yeah.
I'm here to save you.
That is very kind of you, but I'm waiting for my troop to save
you. Yeah.
I think it would be a good team building experience.
Listen, you metal patient. Four Kim sent me to get you out.
Well, Four Kim has always been a great troop member.
Jazz.
Still, I think I'll wait.
Well, shit.
Okay, I'm ready to be saved.
Like,
now.
Trying to burn, like, okay, I'm ready to be saved now.
Hold on, I'll find something.
Let's see what I have. What we have.
Anything liquid, hurry.
What do we got here? I got a bad feeling about this. Of course. Overcharge.
Don't look at the fire. Just play dead and it'll go away.
Yeah.
That's not how fire works.
Yes, it is.
Burned alive before.
Same here. Well, I shouldn't say that. I've almost been burned alive just because my dad was an idiot with, when he was here fucking with the garbage pit out in the country.
Sorry,
fucking dumbass. He was drunk and he poured diesel in the garbage pit. Pretty much roasted his eyebrows off. And how do I put this? His jacket almost roasted my eyebrows and hair off. So, yeah. I know the feeling a tiny bit. Just a tiny bit. Not a fun feeling, trust me. Bye-bye. I'm hurrying, Brill Cream. I have lots of dumbasses to deal with. Got him? The answer has a resounding no. Of course not. There it is. Shut up, please. Grab
shit.
That.
That overcharge is drawing out the freaks.
You think? Yay.
What's happening?
Don't ask. Dumbasses. Yeah, they are, actually. They're on the truck. Come on. I'm trying, bro. Cream, keep your panties on. Well, shit. Huh. He's getting up with the truck.
I'm coming. Hold on.
Sure. I got the truck.
Oh, no.
Yay, I win.
No.
Hello? What happened here? Why am I stuck on the ground? Well, I just found a glitch. That's hilarious. A little help would be nice. You know this, right? Please let me out. I have no idea how I got stuck in here. It's just... Can I blow myself up? I don't know. The hell would be nice. Heads are swarming on me, but still, how the fuck did I get caught down here? God damn it. This is something that you don't see every day. I have found a fucking glitch. Joy. Yay. Come on. Look at the swarm of them. I'm going to run this run out just because I don't know how the fuck I got glitched. Please let me fail this mission soon. Something happened at least. If I don't fail it, I'm going to have to restart it. Which I have a feeling I may have to restart it, so... I think I'm going to go do that, unless it restarts. The mission, I mean. Yeah, I am going to actually have to go to restart, so I will be right back. Secondly, it's fucking am, so I shall be right back in a second!